I even cut my hair and change my name.